being rock and roll's definitive crazy person.
And he just shocked the world. It's like, oh my God, this is insane.
And his whole behavior was over the top.
I'm just a very fortunate man to be still here talking to you about my life.